Ensure that the chain brake is fully engaged. Remove chain bar cover. Prime engine by pressing priming bulb repeatedly 6 to 8 times. Pull out choke fully. Assume starting position. Switch on the engine. Find pull starter compression point. This is when you feel resistance. Sharply pull recoil until you hear the engine cough or splutter. Push in the choke. Now sharply pull until the engine starts.